several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to rate your travel experience with us. If you do receive those, one, we ask that you please take a few minutes to review your time to let us know how we're doing. Thank you in advance, and we look forward to hearing from you. Finally, please check to see the area around you for your baby's cups, mugs, and napkins. Anything you'd like to discard with me, a pass those to me. I will come to the cabin. We will be landing shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, it's still a pleasure to welcome you to Salt Lake City with local time approximately 1 o'clock. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all your carry-on items properly stowed until the aircraft disembarks at the gate and the captain has turned that captain's seatbelt light off. We ask that you please use caution when opening overhead bins to prevent injury from any items that may have shifted during our flight. You may not use those mobile phones and handheld electronic devices. However, laptop computers may not be used at this time. Before you leave the aircraft, please be sure you check your seat back pocket, the overhead bins, and the floor area around your seat for any personal articles that you may have brought on board. Please refrain from smoking and use of electronic cigarettes until you reach the designated smoking area. We invite you to visit DeltaGut.com for all your future travel needs, including checking for flights and managing your SkyMiles account. On behalf of Delta Sky Team, our global partners, and especially this Colorado Springs-based flight crew, thank you for flying with us today. We've enjoyed having you on board. We look forward to the opportunity to serve you again soon. Thank you and have a pleasant afternoon.